great that people recognize the work that we do. I created that work not for myself, but for everybody in sanctuary. It takes a team to do the kind of work I do.
I have this opportunity working for the National Marine Sanctuary, and it's a blessing to work here and also gain more knowledge about the ocean.
It's real important to, you know, try to turn the tide on what's been happening, not just in the Florida Keys, but everywhere. You know, protecting the oceans, sanctuaries, doing this kind of work is extremely important. It's time to start taking some action, and that's what we're doing here.
Either you're part of the problem or part of the solution. It's your choice on what you want to be. So I choose to be part of the solution.
We really need to have people understand and connect to the ocean if we're going to help save it.
We've got to remain vigilant. We've got to be good stewards. Because this treasure is for our children and grandchildren, so we have an obligation and responsibility to protect it.
When sanctuaries come to communities, they become a part of the communities, and we work together because they want to protect sanctuaries for future generations.
I think it's really important and powerful that we continue to encourage people to have connections to these special places.